Hey guys, so today it is Monday, June 8th, 2020. It is almost 11 p.m. at night. I am just so annoyed with today. And so this is the during this whole corona situation, this is the first time that the skip the dishes actually failed me. And so what I got was the shawarma. I just wanted to try something different than just pizza, McDonald's, Chinese food all the time. And I haven't had a shawarma for a while because when I used to live near the college station, there was a million and one shawarma restaurants there. And so I used to have it all the time, but I just didn't do a video of everyone. So this is from a different restaurant that I've never ordered from before. Because the other place they wrapped it kind of sloppy. So I decided to want to try a different place. Oh, cute! They gave a complimentary black baklava. Cute. Maybe I just want to have the sweet one first. I'm just really annoyed of this experience, so skip the dishes today. So sweet first. That is a very nice surprise. They did not mention at all on the app they give a free baklava, but they gave a free baklava. So I ordered a mixed one of chicken and beef and garlic sauce and sweet sauce. I don't know why they have two sauces to choose, but they said to choose two sauces. So there's this massive one. Way better wrapped than the other place. So today, the first place I wanted to order from was from this Japanese place. I ordered it at 8:21 at night today. And already they say the wait will take over an hour. And then when the driver finally showed up, the popped up on the app, the driver lives in this neighborhood and the restaurant is on the other end of the city, near the city center. And so the driver has to make the weird loop. And then so the driver stayed in the same place forever, took his time, and never budged. And I don't know why he did that. So the driver stayed there forever for like 30 minutes. And I waited over the 1 hour mark at 9:21. And then I contacted the skip the dishes and say, hey, I waited over an hour. This guy is not moving his ass anywhere. And I'm hungry. And so can I get my money back, please? So they canceled the order for me. And I got my money back, so I ordered shawarma. So totally now it's almost 11 o'clock. I waited over 2 hours for dinner tonight. Look at this massiveness. Can I see? Mmm. It's almost like bigger than my face. So today I had a day off today. And so I actually requested to get the day off today because I ordered the new mattress, right? And the mattress is delivering today. Because I know that I ordered the mattress on a Tuesday and then I knew the schedule is not posted up yet until Wednesday. For the next week, and so I was like too lazy to go to work and ask the manager the schedule, and so I looked on Facebook and I found my manager on Facebook. And I Facebook messaged my manager and asked her if she can change the schedule for me. So the Monday, I want it to be off. And so because the rules of my job is when the schedule is not posted yet, they can still change it when it's not official yet. So I know the rules of my job, right? So I asked her the night before on the Tuesday night, and so she said she'll take a look at it. And so she was able to get me a day off today. But oh my gosh, I was like dreaming about them the whole day afterwards. Like the delivery drivers, oh my gosh, it's like the most yummiest looking brown guys ever. Muscly brown guys, like, oh my gosh. I don't know why it's like, I'm like always nervous around hot looking guys. I'm like, oh my gosh. I was like wanting to say like, oh, you want to stay longer for this delivery? The two of them, really, I would really take them. Like, I really would. I don't know if it's because the shawarma is so big. I cannot really taste the sauce. And so after the mattress arrived, I did a load of laundry. And so, yeah. And today the weather is gloomy, it's raining, it's supposed to rain the whole week. I was thinking to myself, like, I waited almost an hour for this wrap. It's like, it better be a good wrap. I think I like the other place better. The other place is like more saucier. This place is like a bit dry. I was gonna make dinner earlier today, but then I woke up late and then I had a late breakfast and I had it almost at 1 o'clock. And so I had a late breakfast, I had a big breakfast, and so I wasn't really hungry until late at 8 o'clock-ish or so. They did load it up with a lot of meat, though. But it's like almost like too much and not enough sauce. So much beef. Was it the one piece of chicken? This wrap is so dry. There's like no sauce in it, hardly. I just wish the day where we can just normally dine at restaurants and stuff like that would just come back soon. Alright, you guys, so I think I'm getting the meat sweats now, so I'm gonna be going away now and finish the rest of this off. And so, hope you guys have a lovely week this week. And so, hope whatever it is you do out there, hope you have a good week. And don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel. And I will see you in the next one.